chap that stick.
Boy, my lips are dry.
What's going on, guys?
What up, everyone? It's your boy, Kendall. Let's go.
It's your boy. Now I'm about to say it's your boy, Kendall. It's Kendall. And today I have Jasmine again.
Hello.
And we're also doing. What the heck? Today we're doing a sibling like thing where like I found some questions again and we're gonna go through them and then we're gonna alternate, you know, I'll answer some, she'll answer some, and then we're gonna have a good time. Okay, first question.
So wait, I'm asking you what my most prized possession was as a child?
Yeah.
Okay, Kendall, what was my most prized possession as a kid?
The bear that you have?
The only bear I talked. Yeah, right there. Yeah.
Did you as a little kid? That was super embarrassing.
Open your mouth.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
You know what?
Oh no.
I'll take that one. Sometimes I would just say stupid stuff. And now that I think about it, I regret a lot of stuff that I used to say.
Well, we're gonna take that answer then.
I'm gonna take that. What did I want to be when I grew up? That's an easy one. I say it all the time.
An actor?
Yeah!
Okay, what did I always want on my birthday to eat?
Hey, wait.
I always wanted to have donuts for my birthday, and no one can ever get me.
Oh, donuts. That's right!
I say, oh, all I want for my birthday is donuts if you can't even buy me a present.
That's right.
Not one donut.
What was my favorite book as a kid? That's a hard one.
Did you?
For you.
Ooh. I'm just kidding.
That's fair, actually.
Charlotte's Web.
Psych!
David, no.
Yeah, no, David,
I'm kidding.
No!
Oh, cool,
those books went hard.
What was the one thing about everyone? I literally can't read it. I'm so sorry. What was the one thing about everyone else comment? That question doesn't make sense.
Literally, read it as, what was the one thing about them everyone else commented on when they were
You're right. That people commented about me when I was little.
Probably just how pretty you are. That's really it, really. Like, I didn't get any complaints, though.
Who did you take to prom? You haven't gone to prom, so.
But who would I take? Whoa.
Sorry. I love she's like such a great person. Which one of your friends did I have a crush on?
I know who.
Wait, I'm
confused. Which one of your friends did they have a crush on?
Did I have a crush on this one of your friends?
I already know one. I'll say
that. Wait, I answered this for you.
No, I answered this one because you answered the last one. I'm gonna try to get out of this one.
My God. Which one of your friends did I have a crush on?
Yes!
You do not answer the question because we're guessing for each other!
Jasmine, so you're guessing. Well, I know the answer though.
I know! What is my current dream job at the moment? Based on my current major.
Which is?
Fashion merchandising.
Probably you want to be a fashion merchant.
Yeah. I hope so.
I'm not a sportsman.
Take a walk down the street.
Okay, guys, that's gonna be the video.
Guys, we really enjoyed you sitting here and watching our video, you know, because my brother is garbage.
We don't want to take up too much of your time, so what we are going to do is yeet out of here. I was gonna say whip, but.
No, that's not the motion for yeet.
Okay, what's the motion then?
It's like I can't remember.
If you enjoyed the video, be sure to slap the like button. Tell your amigos, that's Spanish for friends, to subscribe. Bye.
Hasta luego.